Anthony Joshua won the Olympic super heavyweight gold medal in thrilling fashion Sunday, rallying from a third-round deficit to beat defending champion Roberto Cammarelle of Italy in a tiebreaker.